walking around some more in Kyoto, I found a poster for something that looks pretty interesting. It's for the Fire Festival, which is a bunch of dudes carrying these bales of fire up the mountain. I guess that's what it is, and they're dressed in all white cloth, which, and I don't see any buckets of water anywhere, so I don't know how safe that is, but that's gotta be nuts.